For brown stock, we require, as we have seen, that we require mutton bones, we require fresh mutton bones, and we have to brown them. Now, before we brown them, we have to break the tissues and take out the bone marrow of it. So, I required steak hammer to break the bones. Now the bones are break and the bone marrow is out. This is how we have to require. Then what we have required? We required a tray. So take the tray. Apply some oil. And then place these bones on tray and keep it in the oven for at least 15 to 20 minutes for the browning. Once these bones are browned, we will use it for further process. We'll go for brown stock. We required sauteed vegetables, a little bit of brown and sauteed vegetables. So we'll take oil. Once oil is heated, or when once oil is hot, put the vegetable and keep sauteing until it gets brown. Now for brown stock, we have brown bones and brown vegetable as well as bouquet garni. We will mix together and we will put it in water, and the same thing will go for the simmering. Now we will go for the simmering process for at least 6 to 8 hours. Now white stock is ready, and we will remove bouquet garni and strain it through muslin cloth. Brown stock is ready. Now brown stock is ready and can be utilized for various preparations. Best way to utilize brown stock is to prepare veloute.